I'm Dutchess County Executive Mark Molinaro, and I'm honored to recognize the Panici and Constantino families for their commitment to transforming special needs education in Dutchess County and throughout the Hudson Valley. I'm thrilled they think differently about children with learning disabilities and the challenges of serving them. The Panici Family Center for Communication and Learning in the city of Beacon is the Hudson Valley's only hospital-based special needs program for children 18 months to 5 years old. More than 100 children walk through the Panici Center's doors every week to receive comprehensive evaluations, treatment for speech and language delays, and to attend preschool in a welcoming and inclusive environment, all while receiving significant family support. In short, the Panici Center changes lives, and it's truly a model for similar institutions across New York and the United States. I'm the proud father of two children, and my daughter Abigail lives on the autism spectrum. We've seen firsthand the vital work and great support of the Panici and Constantino families. The 8,500 square foot Panici Center, which opened in 2007, would not have been possible without the vision and support of Emil and Emily Panici, their daughter Evelyn Constantino and her husband Jim. The two families recognized the need for a major renovation and expansion of services at the site and responded with major financial support. They made an additional gift in 2010, which helped endow the Panici Center's long-term future. All told, the Panicis have given more than $1 million to advance healthcare at the Panici Center, and their daughter Evelyn is responsible for nearly $100,000 more through her fundraising work in the community. To Emil and Emily Panici, and Evelyn and Jim Constantino, thank you for being committed to improving the lives of our community's children living with learning disabilities. It gives me great pleasure to be able to help present the Panici and Constantino families with the 2016 Spirit of Giving Award.